being out loud and proud in defense of secularism and reason is important, if only to say we exist.
Muslim because I couldn't handle four wives.
Ex-Muslim because just eat your pork and haribos and move along quietly.
Because astaghfirullah, why would you have even have a reason to become ex-Muslim?